assistant food and beverage manager at Courtyard by Marriott. I'm going to do a cocktail called Marcu. It's basically a combination of margarita and cucumber juice. Basically, bearing in mind the weather we have, it's a quite soothing summer and cooling drink. As well as for those of you who are quite conscious about your calories, it is very low in calorie. I exactly cannot tell you, however, if you were to count it, it would approximately work around 150 to 160 calories in it. So basically what I've done is, we've got tequila, which you would normally use as the base ingredient for margarita. You'll have lime, which is quite fresh and seasonal. And you'll have mint for the flavor and the deep taste of the margarita. And we have freshly squeezed cucumber juice. And you would need a margarita glass. So basically what we do first is, I personally am a great fan of muddling. The pure reason why I like ingredients with muddling is because it imparts flavor to any cocktail. So items such as mint, lime, lemon, oranges, anything citrusy, I personally love to have them muddled before I put them into the cocktail. Sorry, I have it here. So I put this into the cocktail shaker. If you have a muddler, you can use a muddler and muddle them all together and then put them into the cocktail shaker. But if you want to do it straight into the cocktail shaker, it's totally down to you what you prefer. So we'll muddle them nicely. What you have to bear in mind is when you're doing the lime or lemon, and whenever you're muddling them, you must take out the seeds out of it. Because seeds will add bitterness if you muddle along with the rest of the items. And it'll also leave oils which are not nice for you to go along with your cocktails. However, make sure that the lime or lemon is very fresh and it's muddled along with the skin, because the oils that come out are antioxidant and are very good during the summertime. So we have muddled mint and lime here. Okay, we're gonna put lots of ice into it. And put tequila. And put cucumber juice. Make sure you put lots of ice. A lot of people have a conception, if you do not put enough ice into a cocktail, then you think it's going to be very diluted. Whereas if you put lots of ice, if you put lots of ice, what happens is the temperature is maintained, and that stops from the drink being. Because the temperature is really cold, it normally gets stuck. So you just need to be very patient and try and move it around slowly. If you want, you can always push it just by any side so the temperature comes down and all the ice that's holding falls down, and it's quite easy for you to open. Make sure you use a strainer. That's your Marcu. Garnish it with a lime. You see mint leaves floating around. I personally really love mint flavor and mint to be floating around in a drink, because it gives a bit more color. If you wouldn't have any mint added to it, it'll be a very plain, dull color. Whereas when you add cucumber and bit of mint, it gives you that hint of green and gives you a very soothing summer color. So the color along with the weather, and if you were on the cool side, or if you were just on holidays and you were to enjoy a drink like that, you'll absolutely love it. Do you want to give it a go and try how it is?